anymore. I want to be empty when I'm cup on us.
Go and bring your heart to the Lord.
And
he will give you understanding.
Now I'm out in here.
Without him,
say any or no one,
God will be foolish to you.
I said no baby, but I said I'm a year.
Tell God something.
Can you be
about it? I should touch her.
I own car coma.
They should open your heart.
I don't really want coma
to understand your way.
Now what I said.
Holy Father, thank you. I give you grace. I give you glory. For the mighty poison over us today. I bless you. I pray to lay the service before you. Holy Father, I lay the service before you that take absolute control. That whatever comes, let it be from thy spirit and not the spirit of human. For the mouth of the human speaketh nonsense. But let your spirit speak for people to have your way. Have your way in us, and we have a place to stand. In Jesus' name, Lord, we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 Are you blessed to be here this morning?
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
Are you sure?
Yes.
A big clap of glory to the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
You know, God is good to do a lot of things. He is marvelous. He has a lot of power. He has a lot of power. Now, if you are tired, you should have the support to strengthen you.
And
if you are weak,
so why you
he has the power to raise you up.
Which me, I'm what sort of
amen.
Amen.
No, we can't on Romans 11, but put down.
I see a kind of number, a woman in train, do back when she moved back to her corner.
When you start with one going,
so who free a train back on one?
Things begin to happen in the desert place.
I see, it will be AC or a cell or so.
No, the Israelites were having a good shelter in Egypt.
Israel for no dream as I say so.
You're having good food, you're having a good shelter there.
Now would he be on the power where you parted that?
But when they move to the desert place,
now we'll be through a slow no sooner.
Things begin to tie down for them.
Now and then I shall say exercise.
Unto the Lord. They begin to murmur unto the Lord. Because the Lord of Christians complain unto the Lord.
It sounds like Christopher.
And besides, many people don't want to be a Christian. Many people don't want to be a believer. Because they think they have to shout before they will receive. But the Israelites,
Israel for no,
they cried unto God.
But yesterday,
what the Lord did for them, they did not know. All the miracles God showed them on the way, they did not see. They saw it, but it did not enter into them. And they did not know the great man that they are worshiping. They cried unto the Lord. And Moses was heavy. Because the people, they were many. They were even many. Even if a church is having 100 people, you see the pastor suffering a lot in prayers. You see the pastor is growing more. Even 100 people. But Moses was leading more than 600,000 people.
Now Moses would deliver bears and pim
Not 100,000.
And pim ahens.
More than 600,000 men.
Yes, deliver and pim ahens.
Not counted of children and women.
Not a man and black and camel.
Moses was leading more than 1,000,000 people. He alone He alone, leading such a great people. Hallelujah.
Amen.
In any cases,
they
were brought before him.
So
see such a great people. And then how many cases that they were brought to Moses to judge? The man was too great. But Moses came out before the Lord.
Moses
said, let me find favor in your sight. Somebody is looking for God's favor
and
he can move on.
But
Moses was looking for him to die.
Now Moses did not oppose
him. Because the burdens of the people has become his own burdens. Because God has appointed him as a leader of the people. And it is the righteous for him to do everything that he deserves for the people. But he gave up unto the Lord. That this time is too much for me. I'm leading over more than 600,000 people. And they are all crying. What do you want me to do? Do you want me to carry them in my hands and nurse them like a child? It is too much for me. I cannot do that again. It's better you kill me now. I beg you, kill me now. Because I can't nurse these people. Because they were crying for food. And the Lord said unto Moses, those who you see that they are elders of the Israelites. And I will take your spirit upon them. God has a lot of spirit in heaven. God has a lot of power in heavens. But he did not take none of his power. He did not take none of his spirit in heavens. But he said, the spirit in you is the spirit that I will take it for the people. Because Moses was one man. But he was carrying a lot of people. Because the spirit upon Moses, it is not just one spirit. It is not just one spirit. Moses was carrying more than 100 spirits in him. So it is not now God will go and take another spirit unto the people. But the Lord said, I will take the spirit upon you. And share it upon the people. When the Bible said, when he took the spirit unto the people, these people begin to prophesy. They begin to act like a prophet. Because they have received the spirit of the Lord. Now, where today to you is the spirit in you. The spirit in you. There is a lot of spirit which has been dwelling in our life. Which you are not giving the way for the spirit to move. Because the spirit is dwelling in us. But the Bible said, there was a great ability. There was a great capacity of the spirit of the Lord in Moses. He took the spirit of Moses and shared it upon the 70 elders. And they began to prophesy to lead the people. Joshua went to Moses.
Joshua called Moses
and told him,
Moses said,
the people are prophesying like a prophet.
Stop
them.
And
Moses said, I wish God would spread his spirit upon all men. Because things are difficult for leaders. Because the spirit living in the people is there. Because if the spirit is in them, they will begin to act like a leader. They will begin to move like a leader. He said they begin to prophesy.
Ọsọ wọ ṣe ase ṣe wọ ṣe nkọ.
Once they were not prophet.
Ah na onye nkọ nṣe fọ.
Once they were not prophet.
Ah na onye nkọ nṣe fọ.
But when you become